Who's most likely to still be in love with their celebrity crush?
Well, I'm still very much in love with Robert De Niro, so.
I haven't had a celebrity crush since I was about 10 years old, because it's just quite pathetic. I had a poster of like the Spice Girls on my wall when I was maybe like 10 years old or something like that. I'm a 36-year-old man. I don't have...
He's so miserable.
I don't have crushes on...
But, well, all right, maybe you don't have to call it a crush then, but you've got people that you...
would have a go on.
You cannot.
So that's what you're getting at.
You've got people that you think are attractive.
Loads of people are attractive.
Yeah. Selena Gomez?
Very attractive.
Yeah.
I mean, but fine, but I don't think about them or have a crush on them or anything.
Okay. See, he's too grumpy for
this. Childish. Grow up.